Welcome to the IPPS-A Self-Service Course. In this installment of the Self-Service series, we will cover the Self-Service Homepage in IPPS-A. Please note, throughout this course, we will refer to soldiers as members because that is the terminology used by the Oracle PeopleSoft system. PeopleSoft is the software that runs IPPS-A. Once you are signed in, you'll be automatically taken to the Self-Service Homepage. This is your homepage for all self-service functions. You can personalize this page by adding, deleting, or moving tiles. We will go over customizing your dashboard in the personalization video. From the self-service page, you can access the different applications within IPPS-A and navigate through the system using the five icons in the top right corner. Let's take a moment to explain these icons, starting with the home icon. The home icon will always return you to the self-service homepage. Next is the global search icon, which looks like a magnifying glass. This is a search tool that lets you narrow in on the correct page you are looking for using keyword searches. Next in line is the notification icon, which looks like a flag. This shows you alerts and notifications of actions that need your attention. Then there's the action list icon, the three vertical dots. This is where you will personalize your homepage, set your preferences, search training products to help understand the system, and sign out. Lastly, there's the navbar icon, which looks like a compass. You will use this to navigate to different areas in IPPS-A through a set of menu paths that open on the right side of the screen. Now, let's quickly take a look at the different tiles available to you on your homepage, starting with the announcements tile. This tile will display important system announcements such as system updates and planned outages. The IPPS-A Help Center tile is where you will be able to search the FAQs and submit Help Center cases. We will cover this more in the Help Center video. The iPerms login tile opens a new window and directs you to the iPerms login screen. When the new Soldier Record Brief, or SRB, is released, you will be able to access your Soldier Record Brief from the My SRB tile. The Dependent Beneficiary Coverage tile displays your current benefit enrollments. You can also view your benefits as of another date by using the Calendar field. From here, you can also navigate to your Dependent Beneficiary Summary. A significant change in IPPS-A is the automation of Personnel Action Requests, or PARs, which are replacing the DA Form 4187. The My Personnel Action Requests tile launches the My PAR dashboard. This allows you to view and submit PARs. We will cover how to submit a PAR in the PAR video later in this series. The DoD Compensation Calculator tile launches a new window and directs you to the DoD Military Compensation page. The Access Request tile is where you will request additional roles or access above self-service. Please note any additional roles require mandatory training. The My Orders tile allows you to search and view your orders that were generated in IPPS-A. Any orders that were completed prior to IPPS-A are still accessible in iPerms. In addition, IPPS-A will automatically push orders to iPerms. The Promotion Board Preferences tile is used for semi-centralized and centralized promotion boards. You can adjust your preferences such as mileage elections using this page. The IPPS-A Hands-on Training tile displays your enrolled learning. You can search for additional IPPS-A training through the nav bar or by searching for Find Learning. The IPPS-A My Profile tile displays your personal details in various tabs that contain both your civilian and military history. In Release 2, 13 tabs within the profiles will be active. These tabs include the following: Career Management, Qualifications, Education, Licenses and Certifications, Awards and Decorations, Aviation, Language and Civilian Employment, Assignment Information, Physical Profiles, Benefits, Security Information, and Service Data. You will be able to update fields such as your home and mailing address, contact details, ethnic groups, emergency contacts, and other personal details. You can view your profile by navigating the tabs on the left of the screen. some of the information is sent to IPPS-A from other systems. Your HR professionals have access to view and update select fields within these tabs. That was just a quick overview of what each of the tiles is used for. Don't worry, we will dive into each tile further in the rest of the videos in this series. This concludes our video on IPPS-A's self-service homepage. The next video will show you how to personalize your homepage. IPPS-A will soon be the new standard in all HR actions, and you need to fully understand its capabilities. Stay with us through the series for step-by-step instructions on specific tasks within IPPS-A. IPPS-A is here, one soldier, one record, one army.